Hello children, welcome to our channel. I am Ashanna, director of Sadhana Study Circle. I have been teaching mathematics last 26 years. In this video, I would like to teach you chapter 14, borders and boundaries. What is a border? This is the border. The similar meaning of border is edge. Next, what are boundaries? These are the boundaries of the board. These four sides are boundaries of the board. In this chapter, we have to learn perimeter. What is a perimeter? The boundary of the closed figure is called a perimeter. Example, this is a figure. In this, these are boundaries. Here, 5 centimeters. Here 5 centimeters, here 7 centimeters, here 6 centimeters. The perimeter of this closed figure is 5 plus 5 plus 7 plus 6. 5 plus 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 17, 23. 23 centimeters is the perimeter of this figure. It is denoted by the letter P. One more example. This is the triangle. Here 5 centimeters, 7 centimeters, 6 centimeters. Perimeter of this triangle P is equal to 7 plus 6 plus 5. These all are centimeters only. 13 7 plus 6 13 18 centimeters. 18 centimeters is the perimeter of this triangle. Let us see few more examples. What is the perimeter of this closed figure? This is the figure. The perimeter of this figure, here given 7 centimeters, 6 centimeters, 2 centimeters, 4 centimeters, 5 centimeters, is also 2 centimeters. Perimeter of this figure is, here too we can calculate on anti-clockwise direction or clockwise direction. I am calculating like this: 6 centimeters, 2 centimeters, 4 centimeters, 5 centimeters, 2 centimeters, 7 centimeters. Total 8, 12, 17, 19, 26 centimeters. 26 centimeters is the perimeter of this figure. Now, perimeter of rectangle. This is the rectangle. In this rectangle, opposite sides are equal and all angles are equal, exactly 90 degrees, and opposite sides are parallel, like this parallel. So for this rectangle, perimeter. This long side is called length, short side is called breadth. This also L, this also B. So rectangle, perimeter of rectangle P is equal to 2 of L plus B. If given here 10 centimeters, here 5 centimeters, then we can calculate directly using this formula. 2 into 2 lengths, 2 breadths. That's why we can write 2 of L plus B. 2 into 10 plus 5. 2 into 10 plus 5, 15. These all are centimeters only. 15 to the 30 centimeters. So like this we can calculate using this formula. Next, second one, square. If a quadrilateral having all sides equal and all angles are equal, that is 90 degree, is called a square. So in this they will give one side only. Using this one side we can find a perimeter of the square. So if we given one side, we can think these all are equal only, 10 centimeters only. So that's why perimeter of square P is equal to 4 into side. We denote the side of a square is S. So 4S. 4 into 10, 40, this centimeter, 40 centimeters. Next, equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. The perimeter of equilateral triangle means all sides equal and all angles also equal. So this is equilateral triangle. So perimeter of equilateral triangle is equal to 3S. 3S are 3A. If side is denoted by S, we can write S 3S. If given side is A, we can write 3A. S is equal to 10 centimeters. So these all also 10 centimeters only. So that's why P is equal to 3 into 10 centimeters, 30 centimeters. The perimeter of equilateral triangle is 30 centimeters. Thank you, children. Thank you for watching my video. If you haven't subscribed my channel, you immediately subscribe and press the bell icon to get my latest updates. And also share it to your friends to help them and encourage for me to make more interesting videos.